everyone. My name is N. Shubhangi. I'm pursuing my MBA from ICFAI Business School, Dehradun. I'm here to share a few experiences about my summer internship program. As part of my MBA, I'm interning as an HR generalist from Peacock Solar. The company is based on solar panel installations, and it also provides internship opportunities to the students to gain some knowledge and work experiences. The very first day of my internship, the team leaders and the company head had conducted an induction meeting where we were introduced about the company, and the team leaders were really very interactive. They were always helpful whenever we required, and they helped us in understanding our roles and responsibilities. There was a series of activities that took place, and they were judging us on the basis of our communication skills, presentation skills, leadership skills, team building skills, and the problem solving skills. And based on this only, I have got an opportunity to be as an onboarding team leader, which is really a great experience for me to handle two teams. My internship is still processing, and I am looking forward to learn much more things which will improve myself and being more confident. Thank you.